Hello everyone, today we will create eye shades effect in Photoshop. First, make a selection. Then create an adjustment layer of hue and saturation. Change the hue and saturation a bit. Choose the color whatever you like. Then increase the fade there a little bit. And this is the before and after. And we're done. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more Photoshop tips. Thank you.